Hello everyone, welcome back to Amazing Thailand. I am Yim and Gik. Today we will go to visit Rayong Province. Gik, do you ever to go to Rayong Province?
Yes, I sometimes go to Rayong Province.
When do you go to Rayong Province?
On holiday, I like to go to Rayong Province.
Where do people like to hang out at Rayong Province?
Tourists and many people like to hang out at Koh Samet National Park.
Wow, why do people like to hang out at Koh Samet National Park?
Because it is a popular travel destination in Thailand, and there are many beautiful bays and beaches, and there are a lot of activity, such as swimming, scuba diving, riding banana boat and shopping, and there are many statues for famous person from the past of Rayong Province. And Rayong Province doesn't have only the beach, but there are some beautiful waterfall, and I like Chama waterfall and Khong Pa Kang waterfall.
Wow, it sounds so exciting.
Yes, it is.
What do you do at night in Rayong Province?
People like to sit and drink beverage on the beach because there is a good view.
Wow, in Rayong Province have many activity and have many interesting place. Are you ready to go to Rayong Province?
Yes, I'm ready.
Okay, let's go.